ice cream. Well, angelfish, the only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, it's what I'm here for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Now, here's the deal. I will turn you into a human. All you have to do is get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. And if he gives you a kiss of true love before the sun sets, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't kiss you, you turn back into a mermaid, and you belong to me. And to do this, all I want from you is your voice.
My voice?
Talking about the stars.
Floating lights? They appear every year on my birthday, Mother. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me.
What?
I need to see them in person. I have to know what they are. If you'll just let me...
Enough with the lights, Rapunzel! You are not leaving this tower! Ever!
Oh, great. Now I'm the bad guy.
Yes, I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the mast. Soon, but not yet. Shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong. I swear. Poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and
stop, no, no, you're just upset me.
Mother understands. Mother's here to help you.
All of us wondering
why. Rapunzel.
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
No way the horse is gonna chase me up there.
Where's the castle?
All right, Pascal. Come on. Time to start the day.
Thank you.
presenting...
Wow! You don't miss a shot, Gaston! Gaston!
Ooh.